Hello and welcome, friends. Boston Medical Center, BMC, is a non-profit 496-bed medical center in Boston, Massachusetts. It was created by the formal merger of Boston City Hospital, BCH, which was the first municipal hospital in the United States, and Boston University Medical Center Hospital, BUMCH, in July 1996, which was sponsored at founding by the Methodists and then by Boston University. BCH was founded in 1855 and BUMCH in 1864. It has the largest 24-hour level 1 trauma center in New England, and the emergency department had 1,28,231 visits in FY 2011. BMC employs more than 1,240 in-house physicians, including 832 residents and fellows and 1,505 nurses. BMC is the primary teaching affiliate of the Boston University School of Medicine. Boston Medical Center provides a comprehensive range of inpatient, clinical, and diagnostic services in more than 70 areas of medical specialties and subspecialties, including cardiac care and surgery, hypertension, neurological care, orthopedics, geriatrics, and women's health. The hospital has many services extending beyond traditional medical procedures. With its long history of serving the low-income population, the hospital has programs that include a food pantry against which doctors can write prescriptions for undernourished patients, home visits to ensure patients and their families are following care instructions, and to identify problems at home which may lead to medical conditions, lawyers on staff to help people navigate government assistance programs and to deal with landlords who maintain unhealthy conditions, special counseling and asylum assistance for victims of torture and political persecution, training for first responders dealing with children who have witnessed violence, pediatricians giving books to families with children to promote reading. Their vision is to meet the health needs of the people of Boston and its surrounding communities by providing high-quality, comprehensive care to all, particularly mindful of the needs of the vulnerable populations through our integrated delivery system in an ethically and financially responsible manner. Boston Medical Center is the principal teaching affiliate of Boston University School of Medicine. Every member of the hospital's medical and dental staff holds an academic appointment at the Boston University School of Medicine or at the Goldman School of Dental Medicine. Boston Medical Center operates 85 residency training programs with more than 832 resident and fellowship positions.
It is a place of hope and compassion.
You're surrounded by people who are constantly striving to do the very best for their patients.
Of healing and renewal.
It was probably the best feeling in the world to watch her walk out of the hospital on her own power.
But Boston Medical Center is also a place of cutting-edge technologies and medical expertise where lives are changed every day.
We take great pride in offering what we feel is excellent care to everyone who comes through our door.
BMC HealthNet plan is now the lowest cost Commonwealth Care health plan. Our members get a great choice of doctors and a $55 Healthy Rewards card for seeing their doctor for an annual checkup, plus a free dental kit with an electric toothbrush, and help paying for gym memberships and Weight Watchers too. Get more for less. Visit choosebmchp.com.
Boston Medical Center HealthNet plan is a not-for-profit health maintenance organization founded by Boston Medical Center in 1997. The plan serves 2,40,000 members across Massachusetts through three product lines: MassHealth, Medicaid, Commonwealth Care and Commercial, and is the largest Medicaid health plan in the state. BMC HealthNet plan earned the number 3 rank among Medicaid plans in the nation from the National Committee for Quality Assurance, NCQA, in its Medicaid Health Insurance Plan Rankings 2011-2012. Comprehensive coverage for hospital, primary, specialty, and behavioral health care are among the benefits and services provided. Boston Medical Center employs 5,079 full-time equivalent employees, consisting of more than 1,240 in-house physicians, including 832 residents and fellows, and 1,505 nurses. Kate Walsh became the president and CEO of Boston Medical Center, BMC, on March 1, 2010. Thank you for listening. Have a great day ahead. Happy learning.